Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping with the components of software. So let's start. So the first, or you can say the main component, is the program itself. Program is nothing but just a collection of source code and the object code. If you talk about the example of program, then it is a factorial of a number. When we want to find a factorial of a number, then what we do is just we write the source code and we get the factorial of a number, right? But when a program becomes a software, what is the difference between a program and a software is, if we do a proper documentation of how the factorial of a number program was written and how the factorial of a number finds the you can say the software, and also do a proper testing on that particular program on factorial of a number, and also define an operating procedure that how to run that particular software or particular program, then only it will become a software. So a program with the proper software documentation as well as operating manual becomes a software. Next main important component is the software documents, or you can say software documentation. It consists of all the documents, description, programs, graphics, and instruction pertaining to design, coding, testing, and preparation of software. It basically contains all the history of the software, that how the software was designed or how the software was made from initial stage till now. Next is, whenever we are designing a software, we always aim to design a good software. Nobody will be aiming to design a bad software. So what a good software documentation involves is, first is analysis of the user's requirement, that how the user wants the software to be like, and making a specification of that particular analysis of the user. Then designing the documentation of design, that how the software will be designed, and on that basis the coding is done, and the documentation of coding is also done, and also the testing part. The testing part tells about the reliability of the particular software that is made. Next main component is the operating procedure. Now it provides information about what software is, how to work with it, how to install it, and also how to control all activities of software. So operating procedure basically tells us about how to use the software, how to handle a particular software, right? So whenever you buy a software, then you get an operating procedure, operating manual with it, that tells how to install a particular software, what to do with that particular software, and how to take out the output from that particular software is all written in that particular operating manual. The main aim of the operating procedure is to provide help to the operating staff for producing desired output with the help of that particular software. So when you are having a software that is on the professional basis, then it will help to the operating staff that is required for that particular software running. With this operating procedure, they can run that software with very ease. It can be if you talk about operating procedure, it can be divided into two things. First is user manual and operational manuals. So this was all about components of software. So if you like the video, do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching. And if you have any doubt, you may ask in comment, and I will help you as soon as possible. So till then, bye bye, thanks.